Well, it was a rare good day in court for Lindsay Lohan. A judge praised the actress for her progress toward completing her probation. KTLA's Dave Meekum is live outside the Del Air courthouse near LAX with more on today's hearing. Dave.
And if you are.
In other news today, President Obama marked the end of the war in Iraq by thanking soldiers for their service at an event at